Tonight, we analyze Twin Peaks' Russ Gamblin. Check into the House of Lords. From the East Coast to the West Coast, comedian Bobby Collins. You can't lose with Parker Lewis's Corin Nemec. Billy Vera and the Beaters. And your...
Buddy. There he is. In the makeup and then... Gene, do you mind just one time? Because Gene had the most erotic tongue in all of rock and roll.
Nobody's supposed to know I'm here. I'm just here as a visitor. As
checking
a guest.
Out House of Lords, because, of course, you're involved with that group. Just a tiny bit of the tongue, just since it's real late at night.
I wish I could, but the floor's a little dirty, so you...
No, go ahead, just a tongue. All right, I tell you what we're going to do. Listen. Gene, rather than from our point of view, Gene, we're going to do the tongue from your point of view. Go ahead and stick it out. This is from Gene's point of view. That famous tongue. Okay, go ahead. Yeah. There you go. Gene Simmons. House of Lords, of course. Thank you all more than you'll ever know. This is the cake. This is the icing. This is the big one. This is the cheese. We are the world. House of Lords is here tonight. Can't find my way back home.
Somebody must change. way.
Play with all of them.
The toys, here's a good one. Ready?
Oh, boy.
Ooh.
First of all, your pants are so tight, I can guess which religion you are standing up there. Yeah. Let's talk hair, okay? Let's talk hair for just a second.
We don't date girls that have hair on their legs.
No, your hair.
Oh.
First of all, Greg Giuffria.
I bought mine down on Hollywood Boulevard.
I think James and Chuck, all of us would like to take you back in time for just a second, Greg, to take a look at the monitor real quickly, because talking about hair.
Oh my God,
Giuffria.
Oh, get him!
Oh! 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 Is that good?
Okay, this is a roast, huh?
Was that you in high school?
No, that was 2 weeks ago.
Oh, right. Which high school?
In Gulfport, Mississippi.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, far away.
Which school?
Which school? Gulfport High, of course.
Of course.
It's a big city. 10 high schools, and they're all called Gulfport High. So.
When did this style come about?
This style?
I think he invented this hairdo.
I don't know.
I'm serious.
You know, Gene Simmons was standing over there looking at you guys like a proud papa?
Really?
He really was. I wanted to tell you that. Ken and Doug and Chuck and James and Greg, first of all, your tour bus is just legend among rock and rollers everywhere.
Oh my
I think
God.
We should break this down a little bit and talk about it.
We're going to invite everyone on the tour bus. Are you ready?
Good.
That's where the legend got started.
When you do that, could you take my mom back to Greensboro, North Carolina, when you're going across?
She already called. She's going.
Yeah, she's already. What is it like? Describe the tour bus.
Well,
it's big and long.
Mirrors on the ceiling.
Yeah, it's got the mirrors on the ceiling. It's got antiques in it. It's got individual bunks with TVs and all sorts of stuff. Game shows. It's great.
Refrigerator. Each guy has his own little area.
Pretty much, yeah, but the areas bump into each other every once in a while, so.
Are you going to do any of those incredible illusions? You remember, obviously, Angel.
Yeah, I used to be an angel. I'm a lord now. Isn't it, Lord? We're all lords now, so. But we might do some when we headline. You know, we're going out on tour with Nelson.
For those that don't know. When Greg was with the group Angel, they used to do this disappearing thing that no one could quite figure out, and you won't divulge the secret.
Oh, we are sworn to secrecy with them, magician school, mm-hmm. or whatever it is. So,
your drummer blew up too, right?
Huh?
Your drummer used to blow up.
Oh, yeah, they have blow up the whole deal.
Didn't they do that in the movie? Spinal Tap, was it?
Yeah, they did.
That's where they got
What are you guys going to tell Nelson now? You're going to go out. First of all, the hair
We're going to tell them that we can't live without their love and affection.
We're excited about the tour. It's going to be fun. We're going all through America. We start February 14th in St. Louis. So everybody in St. Louis, if you're watching.
Certainly.
You know?
And, right now, too, I want to save some energy for you because I want to put you out into this screaming crowd right now.
Okay, wait. Before we do that, I want to say something on behalf of the whole band. Our new album's called Sahara. Let me see
right.
that. Called Sahara, and this is it. But we want to dedicate this to all the troops in Saudi Arabia and everyone out there. And we want to call, you know, it's called Sahara, and we know you're out there right now, and, you know, just kick Saddam's ass.
Yeah! House of Lords, and we'll be right back after I take it into the night. Thank you. chains of love.
Open up your heart and let me in. Baby, take me under and bring me back again. There ain't nothing if I can't have you. It ain't nothing without you. Heaven in my dreams, turn out the light. Is it any wonder just what I want tonight? Maybe I'm mistaken, maybe it's a lie, but I think I love you till the day I die. Take me tonight. In a million places, I've got it right this time. Take me, baby, go down slow. Lock me up, don't ever let me go. I can't escape these chains of love, and I can't escape it. I'll never break these chains of love.
Everybody who stopped by tonight, of course, House of Lords, great music. Russ Tamblyn, who, by the way, writes for the Twin Peaks Gazette. I guess you can pick this up somewhere. Bobby Collins, Mr. New York himself, and some funny things he said. And, of course, Corky Nimick, now that we're close. Corky, thank you so much, and your great artwork. Billy Vera and the Beaters. Lisa Canning. Tomorrow, Lee Greenwood, Dirk Benedict, Michael Collier, so much more. Listen. I'm going to throw this. I'm going to go get another copy of the Twin Peaks Gazette. Are you ready to invade these ladies who have this big sign? We're going to go out to it right now.
Yeah.
All right. God bless you. Into the night.